Each election year, my opponent runs as a moderate, but in between those elections, she doesn't vote like a moderate. She votes like Nancy Pelosi. The first vote she takes is for Nancy Pelosi to be Speaker of the House, and then she continues to vote with her 99% of the time. If you take away nothing else from this debate, remember that statistic.